Oh gosh, stop talking about the past now, girl.
What you mean stop talking about the past? It's just last night your mom threw a shitty drawers in my face. You should be thanking me for being with you still. You telling me about stop talking about the past? If somebody threw a shitty drawers in your face, how you gonna be?
Hush your mouth, girl, and give me a kiss.
You choking me? Ow!
Hey, what the hell you butt me for, girl?
What you mean why I butt you? Because you choke me in a corner?
The reason why I do that because I thought it would be sexy if I did choke you while you was crying.
No, Pally Wally, don't try them internet videos on me. You thought it would be sexy if you choked me when I was arguing? You're crazy or something? By the way, that was a little payback for last night when your mom threw your shitty drawers in my face.
Wait, you real petty, girl?
Yes, I am very petty. And your nose is bleeding. You should go see about it. Love you. Mwah.
Watch, you see what you do?
That's your fault. If you didn't choke me, none of that would have never
shut
happened.
Shut your mouth, girl.
No, you shut your mouth and go and see about your bloody nose.
Oh, you've got some vacation time. You and your girlfriend, too bad mine.